PM3 series cold planers all come standard with a color LCD touchscreen, which gives you access to a whole host of information and machine functions. Now let's dive deeper into our display. This is the main home page, which serves as the primary gauge cluster for your machine. Starting at the top, you can see useful information such as your propel speed, as well as your engine speed, which are zero right now because we don't have the machine running. We have some critical temperatures shown here, such as your hydraulic oil temp, as well as your engine coolant temperature. And then we also show your tank levels. So on the left, we have the fuel tank level. On the right, we have the water tank level. And then for lower emission machines, we also show the DEF tank level. You can also get to more useful information through our performance pages, which can be accessed through this button on the screen right here. But before I can touch that button, I need to unlock the touch screen, and then I can press that and get to a whole host of more useful information. So again, here we have a lower emission machine. So we're showing the DEF tank level as a percentage, as well as the fuel tank level as a percentage. We also show those temperatures for the oil and engine coolant in degrees. We have the engine load percentage here, which is really useful if you're pushing the machine to maximum productivity and really trying to take advantage of our load control system to get as much out of it as you can. Also shown here is the air inlet temperature. And then on the next page, you can see your engine oil pressure as well as your fuel burn rate. As I mentioned, this is a lower emission engine, so we have the regen status and time to regen status also displayed here. And then for all machines, you can also see your battery voltage and your spray rate as a percentage. And then on the last screen, we also have some detailed information about your rotor depth. Now at any point you want to get back to the home screen, we have a handy button in the lower right-hand corner, so you can just press that, and that'll quickly bring you all the way back up to that main gauge cluster. You can see here on the left that there are numerous different screens that you can access, such as our cat grade and slope, as well as things like machine lighting, where you can toggle on various lights of the machine as desired. We also include things like rear moldboard settings, as well as the camera views. Now these displays are simple to operate, come pre-programmed with numerous other languages, and then they also have an information banner across the bottom, which provides alerts for unusual machine performance or maintenance needs, and give you some full text information to help you troubleshoot what's going on. And on the right, you get quite a bit of access to various settings, whether it's just the display settings, the machine performance settings, as well as grade and slope settings, things of that nature.